Once injected, Krokodil can cause clotting in damaged blood vessels, causing surrounding tissue to die and rot. The skin turns darker, green, and scaly. From this, the drug gets its name. Krokodil does not dissolve completely. Its clumps may circulate and do harm to other parts of the body, causing infections in soft tissue, ulcers, and gangrene.